Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on contactless payments and near-field communication, or NFC, on Android phones. Not all phones will support this, so you might not have the option to turn it on. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on contactless payments in Android, first open the main settings page and tap on an option called Connections or similar. In the connection settings, look for where it says NFC and contactless payments. All you need to do is simply turn on the toggle switch to turn it on. With it on, you'll need to set up contactless payments in an app such as Google Pay. If for some reason you can't find the contactless payments option, you can always search for contactless payments on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to turn on contactless payments on Android phones. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch your video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.